I'm very aware that we're pushing boundaries. This is not normal to live like this. People are used to having privacy. People are used to having private time. Sex is a private thing. People email us to tell us that. You know, sex is something sacred and private. Like, okay, those are very different, sacred and private. Church is sacred, it's not private. It's unfortunate that if something is sacred, meaning core to your existence, that it should be something that we have to hide and be ashamed of.